Jersey. Cheers! I'm just sweating profusely. Just all that sweat's going right in my ears, and I just sound like I'm underwater, and I'm just screaming my ass off. I have no idea what it sounds like.
It's awful. It's awful in my ears.
Sounds like a rock star.
I heard myself trying to hit notes in Hero and was like, Jesus Christ, all fucking mighty. All right, I think we're going to play some karaoke here. Get someone else up here.
Six, light these guys up here so we can see what's going on.
Oh, do you not know? You don't know. You are not abreast of the situation.
Do tell.
Dawson Kroeger, Michael's son, he texted me and he said, hey, I want to come up tonight and can I please sing Rockstar with you guys?
I did not know that. Let's do this.
And then I fired back and said, fuck no.
Asshole uncle. Yes.
Shitty, shitty Uncle Chad. And then I said, I'm just kidding. You can come up. You gonna come up and sing one with us?
Hi, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael's son, my nephew, give it up for Mr. Dawson Kroeger! You got like all dressed up and shit.
Got the good shoes on tonight.
He looks like we're going to like a nice steakhouse. You ready?
That's good.
Are you? You can't hear. Come on over here. Come on over here, buddy. Because we've got these damn things in, there's nothing on stage, so you got one monitor right there. You move to the left or to the right. Your left, your right. You're not gonna be able to hear. Are you nervous?
I think so.
You think you're nervous?
I know I'm nervous.
Does it feel like you're about to shit yourself?
No.
Well, then you're not quite nervous enough yet. But every time you get that butterfly feeling, and you start feeling a little scared, just remember one thing. YouTube is forever. You're gonna go home and your buddies are gonna be like, you're such a douchebag, that's you, on stage with Nickelback, you fucking loser. It's gonna happen no matter what. Even if you killed this, even if you sound like Pavarotti, they're still gonna say that. However.
Way to pump them up, Chad.
Let me finish, let me come around, I'm coming full circle here.
Please come around.
I'm coming around. I'm boomeranging this shit. However. Before I was so rude. Your girlfriend, who's standing over there on the side of the stage, she's gonna think you're fucking awesome. You ready?
So the words are right there. If you don't know the words to this song, your dad's gonna have a rude idea.
Exactly. Alright. Plus, if you start falling short, and I start, if Uncle Chad starts fucking up the words, they're gonna sing nice and loud anyway, so don't worry about it. It's a party. Alright. We're gonna do this in G. Ready? Here we go.
Baseball and a king-sized tub, baby, no pretend, me.
Yeah, this is true.
drugs don't keep. We'll all stay skinny cause we just wired.
Something morally wrong about purposefully skipping lines and making your 16-year-old nephew sing about drug dealers.